Mark Kingon announced as acting Commissioner of SARS. Johannesburg, Mark Kingon has been appointed as acting Commissioner for the South African Revenue Service, SARS, following the suspension of Thomas Moyane, the Commissioner of SARS by the President, National Treasury said in a statement on Tuesday. Kingon is currently the acting Chief Officer, Business and Individual Taxes, within SARS. He has been with SARS since its establishment and worked his way through the ranks to become the Group Executive, Relationship Management within Business and Individual Taxes. Meanwhile, the Democratic Alliance, DA, has welcomed the suspension of South African Revenue Service, SARS, Commissioner Tom Moyane, saying that it also demands a full investigation of the Revenue Service under Moyane's leadership. The Presidency announced late on Monday that Moyane was suspended with immediate effect pending the institution of disciplinary proceedings. President Cyril Ramaphosa said Moyane's suspension was in the public interest to restore the credibility of SARS without delay. Ramaphosa said that developments at the SARS under Moyane's leadership have resulted in a deterioration in public confidence in the institution and in public finances being compromised, and that for the sake of the country and the economy, this situation cannot be allowed to continue or to worsen. Earlier reports said Moyane was initially asked to resign by President Cyril Ramaphosa, and when he refused, he was suspended with immediate effect. We wish to thank Mr. Kingon for availing himself to serve SARS and the country in this capacity, said the statement from Treasury.